Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be making plantain morsa, also known as plantain puff puff. I'll be using two overripe plantains, 1 teaspoon of yeast, 1 habanero pepper, some chopped onions, 2 cups of all-purpose flour, and 1 cup of warm water. Now this is the plantain combination after letting it sit and rise for about 30 minutes, so it's time to fry. I'm frying the mussa in a medium heat. You can see it's almost done. I'm turning one side to the other side. Thanks everyone for watching. This is what my Mosa plantain puff puff looks like. Don't forget to hit the likes button, and don't also forget to share and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Ingredients will be in my description box. Have a great weekend, everyone.